I got into this field, I think, because it was in my blood. It's part of my DNA. I like teaching. I love wrenching. And so, therefore, this is a great way in order to keep on doing both. There's two things that separate SUNY Canton Automotive from all the other automotive courses or curriculums that are out there. One is that we're a snap-on certification center, the only one in the state of New York. The other thing is that we're a very small program. We keep our size very small so that the student-to-teacher ratio, when it comes to the lab, is only 8-1.
When you come into SUNY Canton, Mr. Tupper, Mr. Baldwin, and I are going to give you 30 to 40 years apiece of all the experiences that we know. You're getting 100 plus years of knowledge here in this lab. Every tool that you could find in it, the most professional lab setting we have here, our goal and emphasis here is to have the student come out of SUNY Canton as an employable product. We try to recognize students on a one-on-one basis. We get to learn them. We actually learn your weaknesses, and we build up on that. We don't let you slide through the cracks, so to speak.
There's a phenomenal amount of knowledge you can get from this program. Basically, any specialty tool that you could ever possibly need, you have it at your disposal. This school is very good with the electrical part of that. That's what can get you through on the bigger jobs. That's a really heavy, important part of the automotive world now, is just the electrical part of it.
When you start out with the small stuff, tire changes, oil changes, and then as you progress and the teachers begin to trust you more, you get into any motor diagnostics and suspension and steering, brakes. You tear apart an engine, you rebuild it. You can do automatic transmissions, manual transmissions. Yeah, it's all hands-on. Coming out of this program, you have a good opportunity of jobs. You can go anywhere from technician to parts guys to service writers. There's a lot of opportunities coming out of here.
In this lab, when a student walks in here, the first thing he notices is that the shop is very bright. It's professionally lit up. The walls are painted really well. There's good reflection. You can really see very well what you're doing. We have 9 working bays, 6 professional car lifts, as well as 2 Hunter alignment racks here too.
We have an all-wheel drive dynamometer. Of course, with all-wheel drive, that means we can dynamometer our dyno Subarus or anything that has all-wheel drive. So the benefit to that is that we can actually diagnose drivability concerns too. We find that the lab space itself tends to be a little bit of a community area. Students eat lunch together. We see them around campus as a group. Everybody knows everybody else. Once you graduate from SUNY Canton, you become part of the SUNY Canton family.